Hello dear children, this is Sasmita Patra from Dipol School, Barampur. This video is for class 2 students and the subject is mathematics. And we'll learn the first chapter, that is 2-digit number, and this is the part 2 of the chapter. In the part 1, we have already studied about tens and ones and place value. In this lesson, chapter, we will learn about the next one, that is odd and even numbers. So in this video we will first learn about odd and even numbers. So first we'll see what are the odd numbers. Children, whenever you are trying to stand in pairs, you will see that you both are standing in pair. This cannot be put into pair. Which numbers you cannot put into pair? These numbers are odd number. Can see, this is 1. There is no pairing in this number. See, there is one girl is there. No pair is there for her. So 1 is the odd number. Here there are two are there. These two are standing in pairs, but next one came. So here there is no pair for the next one. So total number is here 3. There are 3 children are standing here, but they are not in pair. Only the first two are in pair, but the third one is not in pair. So 3 is also a odd number. Next you see here 2 children. Then again 2 children. These 2 and these 2 are in pair, but this one is not in pair, so total this number is 5, and 5 is an odd number because there is no pair for this 5th one. Next, here you see there are 7 children are there. You can count here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 children are there, and the 7th one is not in pair, so 7 is an odd number. Next, again you see here 2, then 2, again 2, again 2. They all are in pair, but the 9 number child is not in pair. So the number 9 is also an odd number. So you can see here, what are the odd numbers? 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9 are the odd numbers. So numbers that cannot be put into pairs are called odd numbers, like 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9 are odd numbers. Like that, 13, 21, 45, 67 and 99 are also odd numbers. How you will know that a number is an odd number? If in ones place, already we have learned about the place value, what is the ones place and the tens place. If a number in the ones place, the number present is 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9, then that number is odd number. So we'll next see what is an even number. The numbers which can be put into pairs, the number which are in pair, that number are even numbers. First one is 2. Here 2 children are there. So these 2 are standing in pair. So 2 is an even number. Next, here see 1, 2. 1, 2. So total is 4 here. So 4 are 1 pair. This is the second pair. So these 2 are standing in pair. Here 2 pairs are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. They are standing in pair. So this is 4 is an even number. Next, these 2 are in pair, again 2 are in pair, these 2 are also in pair, so total 6. So this 6 number is an even number. These 2 are in pair, again these 2 are also in pair, these 2 are also in pair and this one also in pair, so total is 8 in number. So 8 is an even number. 2, 2, then 2, again 2, then 2. So total here is 10. So here 5 pairs are there, last one, and the 10 is a even number. So what is an even number? The numbers that can be put into pairs are called even numbers. So what are the numbers? 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10 are even numbers. Also 12, 26, 44, 50 and 78 are also even numbers. But when you will given a bigger number, how you will tell that number is even or odd? In the ones place, if 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8 is present, then the number is called as the even number. So all of you can understand odd and even numbers. Next we will see what are the before, after and between number. Already in your previous classes you have learned what are the before number, after number and between number. Look at the numbers present here, 0 to 20 numbers are there. You can see here which number is coming after which number and which number comes before which number. First you see one example is given here. 3 comes after 2, means which number comes after 2? The number 3. All of you can see here in the number strip, you can see 5 comes after 4, 7 comes after 6, 9 comes after 8. Like that it is there. So after number is what? In number counting, the number which comes next number is that after number. And here is two examples are there. The question is 12. And what will be the answer here? What is the after number of 12? In that as you will write number 13. 1, 3, 13. So 13 comes after 12. And next example is, the question is 38. What is the number here? You will write here, which number comes after 38? That is 39. So 39 comes after 38. So next is before number. The number before which one coming before? You can see the arrow mark there. 2 comes before 3. Before means the previous number. The previous number is the before number. Here is an example is given. 70 is the question. What will be the answer here? What is the before number of 70? And the answer is here 69. So 69 comes before 70. 69 comes before 70. The another question is here 88. So what is the number here? What number you will write here for before number? That is 87. So 87 comes before 88. Now next we'll move to the between number. What is the between number of 16 and 15? Here you can see in the number strip, in between 15 and 17, which number is present? That is the 16. So 16 is the between number of 15 and 17. So we will say that 16 is between 15 and 17. You can see in the number strip. An example is given here, 46 and 48 is there. What comes in between 46 and 48? The number answer is 47. So 47 is between 46 and 48. Next question is 51 and 53. So which number will come here, 51 and 53? The answer is here 52. So 52 is between 51 and 53. So based upon in these examples, you have to do some question and that is followed by this exercise. This is the exercise 5. We have already done up to exercise 4 in my previous video. I have given some questions and this is the exercise 5. And you have to do, this is the odd and even number. Ring the objects in pairs. Write if the number of objects is odd or even. So in the dash you have to write whether that is an odd number or an even number. Next question number 2. Here are the numbers from 1 to 30. Ring the odd numbers in blue. Ring the even numbers in red. So you can color it at home. You can write in a paper, in a notebook. You can write the numbers 1 to 30. Then which are the odd number, you have to color it in blue color. And which one is even number, you can color it in red color. Next, move to the question number 3. Fill in the missing even numbers in order. You have to write here only the even numbers. 6 is the first number, 8 is the next number. So what number will come next? That is the 10 is the even number. Next is 12. Like that you have to do. Next, number 4 question is fill in the missing odd numbers in order. So you have to write here only the odd numbers. So this exercise is based upon even and odd number. This is exercise 6. Fill in the boxes after number, before number and between number. You will write 4 after number is 5, 14 after number is 15, 46 after number is 47. Like that in before, 63, 62 is the answer. 62 is the before number of 63. Then 52 comes before 53. 87 comes before 88. Next question is between number 25, then 27, in between 26. So 26 is in between 25 and 27. Next 45 and 47 is given. 46 is the answer. So 46 is between 45 and 47. So like that you have to do the exercise 5 and exercise 6. Thank you children. Hope you like the video and do take good care of yourself.